Alright, let's see. New game. See if we can get some better outcomes than last game. I mean, 40 isn't bad, but that game could have been way better if there wasn't that guy who got thrown the preserver on this trainer. Trainer Golem. I forgot what the last one was, but it was pretty good too. Was it Arcana? I think so. Good sub, nice. Let's see what we get this time. Well, sitting on Paris is always nice. Not sure about going multi-striker now. We haven't had a lot of success with multi-striker in a while. Let's see though. So, we do have Eldritch. This is looking very Eldritch. This is looking very, very Eldritch. I mean, Eldritch has still been going okay. Eldritch with shapeshifters is pretty decent early game. If anything. Category 5. I'm holding a lot of ashes. One silver ash in the back. Question is, do I think Escort Quest is better in Category 5? Because Escort Quest, we could start pushing levels. I think I like that more. There's Loot Sub as well. Let's have a Rage Blade. I think this is winnable. Actually, no. He has got a Seeker's Arm Guard slam. I don't think we beat that then. That's sad. Let's... Oh, we got slam? Maybe? No. That's so unlucky, dude. Oh, that is so toxic. It was very slow at dunking that as well. That would have been our level. I'd have one more silver. Maybe I should sell these two and go level anyways. I shouldn't. We're doing a Escort Quest, we need to... Getting some gold. So I think it's better to go Vanguard now. That doesn't look as good. I think I'm getting better results if I do Multi-Striker from this, rather than Eldritch. I don't think so, I lose Shapeshifter then. Spider Queen. Was very lucky. Good thing he didn't have any items. I think it's probably Belt on Nyla here. My best. If not Belt, it's probably Syndra. Just a Belt, because that's like the only slammable we have right now. Redemption. Sunfire. Oh yeah, I don't have Belt, I have a tear. Oh, we do need this item anyways. Yeah. I don't really have... Roll one, see if I get a Multi-Striker, if so we level. Multi-Striker, we don't level then. I guess I could put in Vanguard, but... I'm not sure if that's good enough. Maybe winnable just because he's like, I don't know. Please stay away from my... Okay, it's fine. I always get worried when I see a Seraphine early. When I'm playing Escort Quest. But they're just gonna choo-choo. And kill my poor bonus money. We are not naturaling a lot there. I should level though. 16 gold. There's nothing really I can put in. Again. And if we don't win, then our eagle's just in shambles. Just gonna have to sit it out, I guess. But I guess I could have put in like something in Slam Archangels, but I don't think that's worth. This looks beatable. No, he does have Rage Blade. I'm not convinced anymore. Never mind. Damn it, imagine having early slammables. Maybe category 5 was the better option. I mean, it's not bad. We only have 2 losses. We still got our 15 gold. Yeah, 9 gold. To be precise, not 15. Gotta keep in mind I have like no damage. We need to hit something here to get stronger. We have like 2 pretty big pairs here. Order for one bow. There's a redemption. I think Vanguard's good enough. Or do we look for one more? That's better. A guy. I'm on it this time. Very nice. But I gotta get... Holy shit, I just realized. Camera's wilding right now. The sun just got out of the clouds. Matter what we're gonna do, I think. Gonna be bright like a... Bright like a mofo. Go forge. Sure. Man, the Saint's pretty good. That way we're gonna catch up on a bit of. Then I think we just do Eldritch from this angle. Like this. Spells, why not? It was obvious this guy was gonna go this build because of this. It's winnable though. Never mind, innovating locket. Jesus. That's disgusting. Turning down something like this. At least two people going. Nihilus. That's unfortunate. Loss on this guy. Gonna get the free emblem. That's bad. I think it's cloak or run. Cloak's pretty solid there. Gives us a... I also need to find a Vanguard to put in instead of Jace. Should I just level here? I think I should. I really want that one Mordekaiser. There we go. I think this is better. as a frontline now. Anderson will help my mana gain by a lot as well. So she'll actually get some stacks. So that brings me back to 20. We're golden. Magic mirror. Alio, nice. I'd hope for a 2-star Galio here. Trying to stabilize my board a little bit. Would be nice. A little bit more frontline, I believe. Mordecai is so much tankier once you get Vanguard because of his spell. He almost always has the like 10 durability. Very good. Very good. Okay, son. What the fuck? We're transcending over here. Ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. Done for Archangels, I think. I think I'm down. Gives me one release. Healing reduction really bad. Casts 41. Decent. Considering we got her in late. Let's see. Freaky Friday could be okay. We get one item for Nyla, we get one for Fire later on. Not Encounter. Okay, it's just Eldritch Crown. Yep. 100% is just Eldritch Crown. I would slam here and look for Nami, but I feel like I'm a little bit short on gold. I think I'm just gonna do this. I don't think I'll slam a Runens. Probably one more tank item and something for Nyla. Nice. Now we can probably slam. Whisper, I guess. Pretty decent from this angle. Send in the burr. Oh my god, bruh. Nyla, hello? That's so cringe. Just completely ignored my backline, like frontline. Ran off on her own. That's very unfortunate. It's best for me. Cloak is better. In spatula. We're not gonna be able to get more Eldritch in. Well, I mean, we could get Eldritch in exchange, like Ash for a mage or something. For more vanguards, that could also work. But 15 gold now is way too much. That's gonna stop me from going 9. I think we'll sit on this. Okay, though. Alright, guys. Alright. No bueno. At least I have HP for 9. We've had a Nora. Nora would be good. Plays Ash, Briar. I think I need to center my front line, move these guys out to the side, so we don't clump too hard. Tell me this guy got Shapeshifter Emblem and Fairy plus one spatula and he immediately pivoted me like portal. How cringe is that? Like this or something. Fisherman was one component. I Ja, okej. Okay. Den är big. We got real strong. Fire in. Once for. I think we move items to Briar. Nice. That's very big for me. I think it was the right option for me to start feeding Briar here and itemize her instead. Because we're missing damage once. I have one awkward component, so that works. A little bit off. I think I'm done to sell this and just slam here. Mage. I think this works out. Maybe we'll put her on this side. Mage for Nami is gonna be gone. She actually stuns now. Need to unmark this. I don't get a headache. I think I'd prefer Vex over it's cold. Actually, maybe it's Titans for Briar here. Vex over Nora. That's what I was gonna say. I think I reforged my belt. I don't think even Shroud is the best. There's better items we can get. Maybe we can rebuild. There's another gold one that might be hard actually. To put it on. Nami stuns so much. It's very good. Promising. How many casts are we on now? 93. Not bad. Not seeing a single extra Briar is kinda sad now. Briar 2 would guarantee your win here, I think. There's still 2 lives. We can feed twice more. Pretty good. Pretty good. She actually has a lot of HP now. 2300. 900, that's pretty good. Alright, if we have 2-star here, this would be great. I think best would be like Morello now. Morello would be sick for Nami. Oh my god. I think we just roll, we don't bother with level. Point. Nice. Does the 3-star more? That silver Briar is gonna go really hard though. We stop feeding here. In case we get like one unlucky matchup, maybe someone gets dragon. Manages to cheese something. A charm. Not worth in the combat. No, in combat. Amble? No. Animate bench is gone. We close a bunch of upgrades here. Like, more tree would be huge. Syndra tree would be also be huge. Especially like 100 casts. That's pretty darn good. Last guy. Peaks I want to. That will do. That will do quite well indeed. Might as well feed one more time. Actually, what did you get? Peaklaw? Feed. Unit loss, I think. Now we stand there though. Now we win. Nice. Very good. Very good. The sun has blessed us with a game. Thank you, son. I appreciate it. Very good. Very good.